Fia Schwarz nigga. Hey, Omo, this one are the color I can people to you know because they are matter similar. In fact, if you now ask me, if you are even worse, my people, picture don't they circulate since Ghanaians don't go dig deep. Bring out picture for now. We know they are aware. Additionally, many of now they follow. For now, we know, yes, if you are people, they do arrest them. And because of the nude picture where she posed with herself for embedded. So after that story, my people, Ghanaians, don't go dig deep. Bring out a fiash was nigga picture with him picking where they kiss. I bet put the picture. Bam bam. Trust my fellow Ghanaians. They say this one must not go free. They say how come they go arrest a pimpolo and this one did there. My people, see them. So now they don't come outside. They talk say this one too must be arrested. And not be that one even end this matter. You know, say if I shall nigga get twins, two boys. So one of the boys, the one where they kiss, no be am. Now go watch her now. One of you boys don't come outside, can't defend the stupidity where the mama do. He said they are above 18, so they have the right to do anything they want to do. So anybody that wants to hate the mother, insult the mother, may they go ahead, go do it. So I beg, I don't bring the song on her side. I want make una listen and watch with una own eyes. Join me, make we watch the video.
I just saw a picture circulating and Mercury Mystery. Involving my mom and my bro saying she's abusing his rights. Yo, come on. Let's be truthful. Listen, my brother and I, we know be Pekins. Now, Wabefa, you want to justify your mistakes with that, saying that then if you say then yo, if you don't know the laws governing your country and you are in it, Charlie, any other laws, so, because you shouldn't even associate child's right organization with us. We are above 18. We decide. My brother allowed my mom to kiss her on the lips. You get me? So, haters, don't try. If you hate them, you know they care. But don't try to use that hateful feeling to say things which aren't true. You get me?
So, because you are above 18, meaning say you feel sleep with your mama. Because you are above 18, you feel now. You say he's trying to justify their stupidity with their age. If not by above 18, you know how many things all of us don't suppose they do now. Meaning, say I suppose don't get like 5 children for my father. Yes, now I'm above 18, so may everybody start to bring down. This is madness. This is so abnormal. I didn't wonder how these people even I bet put that picture again. Even close eye. No. Calm down. You close eye, they kiss your pikin. This is a passionate kiss now. This one no be mother and child kiss. You know, mother and child kiss, that one even they happen when the baby they small. Which, what it be this? Hi. Oh, ma. Continue to be above, oh. I be above 18. Continue to be above until you people impregnate your mother. Then we go here say, no, it's the devil's workshop. This one. You know, say devil even get shop. You don't even feel speak English. You can't even speak English, but you're coming outside to tell us nonsense. I bet no offense, but this thing I don't notice and for some Ghana people. Why they say some Ghanaians don't feel speak English? Full English, where they don't put tree inside. No, I just now curiosity, like I just want to know. I no insult anybody, I no offense. It's a question. So if you feel give me the answer, I will appreciate because that thing I don't carry from my mind since. But anyhow, that's by the way. My people, they need to arrest Efia Schwarz nigga. Yes, no, I don't want they need to arrest this one. I don't know say this picture even exists. Oh, hey, well, I don't know say this picture even exists. Because these people, their own is even worse. They are both matured. They know what you understand. If now, okay, I know they support Ekwe Akinpolo, but look at this way. Ekwe Akinpolo own and in Pekin, the Pekin they minor. You don't know what they happen. You understand? The Pekin still in the stage where okay, mommy said, you understand? Mommy said, so I'm doing. But this one, you are matured. You know. You even get girlfriend. You have been since. So you know all these things. You know the in-toto and the out-toto of the whole this thing. So now one time you say this thing, no be abomination. Adult. If you must be arrested. Yeah. She must be arrested because... Ha! Things they happen, no? Hey! Alu! Alu! Passionate kiss. I bet person will bring this thing out. Person will dig, bring this picture. God will bless you. Because when they talk about child rights, child abuse, child this, child that, this one, wait till you now one color. Tomorrow now, when I go, see, not only God know the kind things where they happen safe for these people family. Who knows? Because some parents, now them, they teach their children. You understand? If you tell her, say, I'm your mother. This is where you came out from. So it is not a crime. It is not a sin if you continue to visit that place. Who knows? No, na question that they ask. Nobody knows. In fact, make all of una just get out. Make all of una just get out. May they even arrest the whole family. Make, just get out of my sight. All of you, just get out. Very irritating, guys. My people, I beg. I need this matter to travel everywhere, especially my fellow Ghanaians. I don't bring her out because I know so many of you have never even heard this one. They kiss her, when they see her there. So I beg, share this video. The same judgment, the same law court, the same pursuit where they do for a Ekwueni Polo. No difference from this one. In fact, this one won't even work. So I beg, share this video. Make everybody know what till they happen. And now for you, I will still get the update. Whether the court don't call Efiashua's nigga out too, or you not call her, or wait they decide anyhow now for year una go still get her. Now why una need subscribe? If not, you go they miss oh, you go they miss serious wahala. I beg, start a drop the comment, share this video, and as usual subscribe. Stay tuned for our next story.